Welcome back to my channel. Your girl got a little tiny haul for y'all, okay? I hit up Target, I hit up Five and Below, and I'm gonna show y'all some of the deals I got because I'm feeling mighty schnazzy. And one, two, three of the things my fellow YouTubers might be able to put to use, and I didn't know that they even had them. Let's get this party started. All right, my little Target prop. Yeah, my phone charging, that's what the cord there. The tissue, my daughter worked for Target, so her discount, come on here. Yeah, I had to open it up, separate the tissue. This was from Target, my pride and joy. This was 10 bucks. If y'all use, I'm a natural, it is a crochet in my hair, but if you use this or even that, those can range anywhere from $5.99 to $11 and $12. Walgreens, CVS. So to get that whole set for $9.99 with the purchase of a second one at 25% off, you did good. Got me a little girly thing. Again, Up brand gets me a discount because that's my baby. Five and Below, I hit them up. I got some cute socks. I got this eyeshadow. Five and Below, I like it. Batteries. Some cute fake earrings. Oh, and my mama always told me. Boom. See that? Look at it carefully. Honey, old school, no. Let me grab it. Put a little clear on it so it don't fade. And the fake don't irritate you. Costume jewelry is worn all the time. I see somebody in comments, you're poor. Whatever. Yeah, that too, but these are cute. Oh, and I got like a couple of cents off because it was missing one. I'm not finna wear no pearls. I'm not on my way to church or heaven. Anywho, let's talk about these three things, okay? I'm not gonna put it on my neck, but what I will do is use it for that. Look at that, the lighting could be better. You see that? It stands up by itself. I'm like, okay. So boom, look what's here. The ring light. Huh? And a little microphone. So, I don't know why I like my socks a lot. I ain't gonna lie. I like my socks. But that was my little mini haul. Get you a Five and Below. I'm gonna try these out, though. We're gonna find out how they work. We're gonna see what they do. How it's set up. If they work. And then if it don't work, I can at least still get my money back. But that ring light. To me, these are like some cheap YouTube beginner accessories, because a tripod, huh? Yeah, a tripod on that ass. I will not put it around my neck. Like, don't. I've seen this in YouTube reviews, and I've heard about it, and I'm wondering, I may just let it hang from my chest. I don't feel like I'm going to hold it. I may pin it. Look, get a safety pin and pin it because that's how, you know, you do. But don't forget, silver, clear polish. Do y'all remember? And I think this is going to be pretty. I don't know. I like eyeshadow. I don't wear them a lot, but I like those colors. I remember when I used to wear pantyhose. My mama would say, if I had a run in them, baby, she'd get that clear polish and you better stop that run. I'm old. Forgive me. But go to Target. If you into natural hair and if Cantu works for you. Some people can't use every product and I'm not a product junkie. I just use what works and half the time I literally grab regular grease and water and do my hair. But I do like some products, and this was one I thought that was a great deal because I've paid I've paid $7.99 for that. I've paid $7.99 for that. I've paid $7.99 for that. Okay. This I've seen at Target $10 by itself. Okay. So I think that's a good deal. Oh, real quick. Y'all ever seen the commercial or the meme when we send our significant others to go get a pack of pads and he be like, honey, what size pussy do you have? Well, I never paid this attention. He kind of wasn't off. Large, medium, or small. Yeah, I'm making a joke. I understand the longer ones are overnight. Please be quiet. But quiet is kept. I can't do these. That regular one, that small one. Honey, I kill everything in the room. We talking about a homicide scene. I can't fuck with it. I do the long overnight ones just on the strength. But yeah, we're going to go over these three things. And then we're going to have some chit chat too. All right. Again, thanks for coming back to my channel. And I hope you enjoy this video. Okay, so I've got the ring light on. Just FYI. It comes with two AAA batteries. So you at least get that. The on and off button is at the top, and it has three bright levels. So here's one. Here's two. Ooh, Jesus. That's not bad. Here's three. Good God. So okay, Weave, you ain't gotta show the whole good Lord. Now, vlogging with your phone, recording with your phone, it makes it a little heavier. Yeah, and it's on the end. Well, my phone is charging, so I guess I could put it on the end. Well, no, because you want it by the camera part. That's the brightest. Turn it off. Oh, that's a good difference. $5. I don't know which one. Maybe the second one. Okay, so that's the camera light, and it is a clip. Okay, the button is here. Okay, so that's that. I've blinded you. Sorry. Look into the light. No, do not look into the light. What movie was that? Doesn't matter. Cut off, child. Oh, God. So that's one. I'm pleased with that. But they're also on Amazon for $20, $14, or what have you. So if you don't have a Five and Below, or if you just want to the one that was showcased by one of you know, your fellow YouTubers, get it. You know. But I'm not against this $5. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not against it at all. But like I said, it made my phone a little heavier, but I do have it charging. So we're going to try out the other piece. Hold on. Okay, so it says it's recording through, like when I started this video, it said it's recording through an audio set. So I'm assuming, I don't know if I sound louder on here. I'm only holding it like this just to see, do I sound louder in this video? I'm talking regularly. I'm not talking any louder. I'm going to put it down and see if it's picking up my voice. Hopefully you hear me clearer. I don't know how to test the mic. I don't know how to tell you if it works, but I have on my headset one that came with the phone, because like I said, that's the one it goes with. And this is, I can't show you how it looks with, maybe I can't. Let me see, can I grab it from the other end? Nope, it's too short. But it's plugged into my phone. And it did say, so I don't know how this mic works. I'm thinking if you have maybe an older phone, I don't know. I can't review this. testing. I don't know. I probably, if you went deaf right there, cuss me out in the comments. I'm sorry. So that's that for that. And all right, let's get the vlogging started then. So, hopefully you think these are pretty cool Five and Below products for
definitely for a YouTuber starting out, or even an older YouTuber, well seasoned. But I guess if you well seasoned, you already have a little, you got a bomb ass camera with flashlights and all kinds of things on it. So, but I'm really, really loving the selfie light, the ring light or whatever you call it. That was my junk. I like it. Okay, let's get the chatting.
Sorry about those technical difficulties. The dollar adds up. You'll look up and you'll then spend $101. I don't see no raisinets. Who in the hell bought all the damn raisinets? Oh, I spoke too soon. Sorry. Thank you. I like raisinets. I mean, who gonna check me out? Okay.
I didn't
feel like I needed the ring light because I'm in the light. I am in the natural light. It's not that crowded, maybe because I got in here early enough. It's gonna piss you guys off. So let me pick it up. Oh, it don't matter. It's just a raggedy loud ass.
Judy, you have a phone call.
Just a raggedy loud ass, whatchamacallit. Oh, I don't know what the hell she eats. She's gonna be really bad. I'm giving one of my kids a snack bag. So Christmas Eve, while she's opening up toys, she can have popcorn and snacks and things like that. What else am I gonna say? I think that's really it for now. Cause I'm in the store. I don't have any major shopping to do though. Like, honestly, nothing major to do. But I will say, you know what I'm thankful for? Their food aisle, it's a mixture of, you know, y'all been to Dollar Tree, name brand food and no name brand food. But Barilla, pasta sauce, that's cheap. I almost broke the shit out of that, Lord. But people try to come at the Dollar Tree like, oh my God, you eating food out the Dollar Tree. Do you know how many meals this makes and save families? That's a whole nother video because it's going to piss me smooth off. Campbell's chicken noodle. Oh, reloaded chicken noodle. This looks good. Usually you get Campbell's chicken. That's the kitty chicken noodle, I guess. Okay, guys, I'm out. I will be back. You know what I'm upset about? I'm upset that I come to McDonald's. Yes, thank you. I'm upset that I come to McDonald's. And I'm like, okay, I'm out making an errand because, you know, I just ran to Dollar Tree. I said, let me grab the kids a sausage biscuit real quick. And I'm going to get myself a coffee. McDonald's coffees, any size, has been a dollar. Well, for sure the large. For the longest, they've been a dollar. But unbeknownst to me, I guess I failed to read the small print where it says participation may vary. And I guess subject to end at the manager's discretion or blah, 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 and independently owned, franchised, blah, blah, blah. Let me tell you something, McMotherfucking Donald's. A dollar coffee is really big to coffee drinkers. And I'm not saying y'all got the creme de la creme of the coffee, but the shit is good. The shit is good, okay? I'm not always in the mood to pay $1,000 for a cup of coffee at Starbucks, but Bigsby, shout out to Bigsby, okay? Because they keep coupons all day. However, there's not one $5 red stick chicken Popeyes. Notice how my the big girl in me got distracted cussing out McDonald's moving forward. Why would you stop that? Dollar large coffee. Like, how much money were you making? Even though now you're $1.90, people was buying multiple cups. And you stopped it. You've hurt me. You've taken away something from me that I can't get back. McDonald's on 9 Mile, and I won't say your side street just because I don't want to slander you too much. You won't have my business. You won't have it. I don't feel you deserve it. And your staff sucks any fucking way. So I go there, you know, to support your coffee because it's all you're worth. But then you made it $1.90. You're going to charge 90 effing cents. I can't. I'm disappointed on Christmas Eve season. Whatever. Okay? Whatever. Anywho, y'all, I'm on my way back home. It is 10:42 as I'm recording this. Do I need to put a disclaimer in my video? It's not for anyone under 18. I'm just saying. You know, sometimes people, you know, I've heard stories of girls giving a dude major head, like balls to the jaws head. You hear me? Tongue lick the balls while they ostrich throat. And then they do give them 2 minute humps in a dump. Baby, we would tear that room up. I would kill you. Do you know how much work, like, work it is if you a decent size? Now, I ain't gonna lie. I've had my fair share of a small sir, okay? No shame. He still had the motion of the ocean, but his 5.5 to 6, yeah, I could take that. I could. It disappeared because that's a Snickers, that's a popsicle. I mean, what do you want from me? But you eight pointers, you know. That's a whole nother conversation, because I think that conversation needs to be had. You know, so many people judge men and rely on, oh, well, he not 14 inches, he can't do anything for me. Like, I'm some real shit, and I'm a shut up about it. I don't really want a man with 13, 14, and 10 inches of peignoir. Okay? It doesn't take all of that. First of all, I don't want anything in me hurting. And to navigate peignoir like that, you got to have major skills, because your the length of you from the body, the in, the out, it's just, I don't know. That's, I really, I've had that on my to-do topics of the peignoir, the penis, the dick, you know, the Thor hammer, you know, whatever we be calling it nowadays. It don't take all of that. But a lot of dudes think, oh, shit, is that snot? Oh, Lord, my allergies. Take some of this hard tissue. That's going to affect me later. They think, oh, you a big girl. You must want. I can take my fair share of a thrashing. Okay, I ain't nobody. Your mama didn't raise no punk bitch, but she also didn't raise no dick punching bag either. You have to learn sexual aggression and an even mix of sexual passion. I know y'all like, this bitch went from coffee to sausage biscuits to sucking dick to getting fucked to a little dick to a big dick. Honey, the topic jumped. I did that. So therefore, we're going to end this video, because I got to go in here and give these kids these biscuits, and I got to pack a little bag. Throw a little ass. Come on, Cardi. Okay, goodbye, y'all. Hey, guys. So that's my daughter. This is my grandbaby. Say hi. She mean, y'all. Say hi.
Hi.
They might be hungry. I'm finna make them something to eat. They was gonna say Merry Christmas. I thought, you wanna say Merry Christmas, Bree?
Merry Christmas.
They just waking up. You know? I love you.
I love you.
Give me a kiss.
Mom, where's my charger that goes to my hoverboard?
I don't know. Look in your room.
It's not in that room.
Then that's on you to keep up with your stuff. Go look in your room under your bed somewhere.
My charger used to be right
there. Okay, that's on you. I don't keep up with your hoverboard, whatever the hell it is. Girl. This is why I don't like babysitting. Fuck these kids. You hear me? I can't do it. Grandma duties, mama duties. It's too much. What's filled in my microwave that I gotta fuck somebody up over? I can't deal. Oh, okay. So, back home. I'm gonna try to get a little laundry done. I gotta get laundry done. I don't wanna go into the year with dirty clothes. I kinda don't like to go into Christmas with dirty clothes. I don't know if y'all do that, but definitely that's old school. No dirty clothes going into the new year. You gotta, I gotta make some black eyed peas and collard greens. Do y'all know that tradition? Black eyed greens. Is it prosperity, I think? Greens is the money. We're gonna go into the new year with money. I gotta get my crock pot. Black eyed peas and some neck bones or something. Okay. Be back again. So I'm back out. My grandbaby's gone. Me and this one here, waiting for my 16-year-old to come out of Target. Can y'all see the sign? No matter.
Hi.
Out of Target. I just wanted to wrap up my day. I actually started another video. I'm not done with it. But I'm gonna wrap this one up. I did not get to get to the nail salon. They were closed at 5. I'm like, are you serious? You usually close at 7. Then I had to say, don't be selfish. It's the holiday. Even though it ain't the actual holiday, they want to leave early too, you know. And that's what I get for not taking care of my business and getting stuff done early. So, I checked myself. I'm still low-key mad. Like, shit. More mad at myself. But it was just other stuff I had to do. Because I want to get a pedicure of my feet done. And that's what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. So, that's it. That's all. And let me know what y'all think about those items I posted. And don't judge my little ass haul, okay? I can't bust them hauls out how y'all do. Well, I'ma try, okay? But I was proud of my 5 and below haul. Me and my ears still holding on. They've been judged by a lot of people too. I'm like, what? Can I live? Can I be me? All right, y'all. Y'all, I want a name. I don't want to be I Am Kiva no more. I mean, that's me. I Am Kiva. But I kind of want, like, a little catchy name. Like, I got my girl. She is the Kit Kats. Kitty. I drew a blank on her name. And I like her vlog. You got Kitty's Kit Kats. And Cutie Q's. Eat with Q. And what's up, my beloved? You got the Belovelies. You got Gang. Is that Prissy P? It's a couple other y'all. I don't have nothing catchy. Just, I'm Kiva. Like, okay, Kiva. I can't think of nothing catchy. Like, I'm not finna, like, my nickname, I know if y'all remember in the previous video, I was little. My nickname growing up was K-Dog. Because why? I used to bark. I used to bark, so they called me K-Dog. But my, like, long-term nickname was Candy. Like, that's a nickname I've had forever. Like, when my first son was born, he's 26. That's how long ago his father gave me that nickname. Because Cameo was on, and it was Taste Like Candy. And he was like, you're my Candy. And so I made my email Candy's Taken, because I was Candy, I was in love, and I was taken. But my email done went through Candy's Taken at Yahoo, Global, SBCGlobal.net. My email done went through AT&T. Finally, I settled on Gmail and just left it at Gmail. I mean, that's not my professional email, of course. But I want a nickname for my channel. Y'all give me some ideas. Or should I just leave it on Candy and keep it moving, huh? All right, y'all. Laters. And again, thank you. Like, those is coming through, vibing with me. Like, I appreciate it. Like, thank you for visiting. And, you know, if I haven't been by your channel, I'm coming. Sometime I'm a watch. I may not comment. I'm hit that like button. Or I'm a watch. I get distracted. We all parents or whatever. We busy. And I got to come back and watch it and comment later. You know, I might just drop a little heart on you. Like, I got my eyes on you. But I try to keep up. Like, I don't feel no type of way, though, when your people I follow channels get big. And they got a gazillion, 185,000 subscribers. You can't talk to all of us. But just the fact that they interact and they will talk to some of us, you know, I think, you know, YouTube is a good platform. But YouTube famous, you know, that's just all it is. It's not, that's nothing that should go to our heads. You're just making a little bit more money. You know, and at the end of the day, we all want a piece of the pie. Because I said, been moving on up to the top. To a deluxe apartment in the sky. Yay! Thank you very much. I'm surprised she ain't hate on me. You like mine? No singing. All right, y'all, later. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I will be back, my lovelies, my kiwis.
No, not kiwis.
Shut up. Goodbye.